you love biology? Are you curious about insects, spiders, or mites? Then you might enjoy a career as an entomologist. Entomologists study the classification, biodiversity, life cycles, behavior, ecology, and control of insects and other land-based arthropods. They plan and implement surveys and pest management programs. To see what all the buzz is about, we spoke with an entomologist working in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Victor and I'm an entomologist. An entomologist is somebody that studies bugs. They're really important for pollination. A lot of them are pests in the environment. A lot of them eat the pests that we have, so they're really useful. They do nutrient cycling, so a lot of things that die and need to be cycled back into the environment, they're the ones that help with that. It's kind of like a whole nother world that's just below the surface, and we interact with it on occasion when we find a cool bug, but this stuff is always happening, hugely important. And once we actually start to learn about it, we start to notice all these things. And it's really important to have that knowledge and start actually looking at the insect world because there's so many important roles they play. In my case, I'm working in a museum. The hours are most of the time relatively regular, but I also do a lot of outreach and I'm teaching. And when you're teaching courses, you're always trying to make the course better. You're listening to your students, improving what you're doing, but also I'm working in a museum, which is actually a very dynamic and living place where I'm always trying to kind of improve the environment, moving specimens around, adding specimens to the collection, working with students. I have new students coming in to volunteer all the time. If you're working in a research lab, oftentimes your research window is the spring to late fall while the insects are flying. And then in the winter times, often that's when you'll be working in the lab, your specimens, maybe extracting DNA, things like that. An entomologist might work with the Canadian Food Inspection Agency. They might also work with pharmaceutical companies, chemical manufacturing, or even pest control. As far as protective equipment goes, when you're working in the field, that could involve any number of things. If you're working with a chainsaw, you're going to need chainsaw boots, you're going to need your apron, your safety vest, helmet. But if you're working in the lab, you're likely to need something like a lab coat, protective nitrile gloves. So basically, you're going to need to follow whatever safety regulations are in place with whatever facility you're working with. What got me into entomology was just the amount of diversity that I was seeing around me. There's so many weird things and I didn't know anything about them. I wanted to know more. As I started learning about them, I started learning about how much I don't know and it just kept expanding. I'm still learning new things and that makes it really interesting. To be an entomologist, you'll generally need a 4-year bachelor's degree in either biology or agricultural sciences. To actually be involved in actual research projects, you would need a master's degree, and to actually be at the point where you're going to be leading research projects and leading a lab or a research team, you would need a PhD. Mother Nature is never precise in what's going on. There's always exceptions to the rules. So having flexibility while you're working with your system, and if you have that curiosity, you're going to really thrive working with entomology. We've barely scratched the surface in the world of entomology, so the more people that are actually going to be bringing fresh ideas and looking at new aspects of research, the better. If you're interested in bugs and you want to learn more about the natural world, also all the ways that insects interact with us on a regular basis, like this is definitely a good place for you.
Entomologists are curious, patient, pay attention to detail, and enjoy working both independently and as part of a team. They should enjoy doing precise work with instruments and have a fascination with insects. If this ticks all your boxes, then you might be suited for a career as an entomologist. Hop on the web to get the details of this career, including training requirements and salary ranges, by going to the occupational profile on the ALICE website. While you're there, check out some related occupations, like agrologist, beekeeper, and ecologist. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.